Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to my channel. Our today's recipe is soya nuggets cutlet. If you are new to my channel, do consider subscribing before starting the video. Let's check out the ingredients first.
First of all, we need soya nuggets. This is the soya nuggets. I have soaked this in hot water for 30 minutes. After that, you have to squeeze the water and drain it out. Then coriander leaves, red chili powder, lemon, breadcrumbs, corn flour, that's garam masala, coriander powder, boiled potato, turmeric powder, salt, tomato, onion, ginger, garlic and green chili.
After soaking for 30 minutes in hot water, squeeze all the excess water and rinse it in cold water and grind it coarsely. Add oil to the pan. Now add onions, sort it out, add 1 tablespoon of salt, now add green chili, ginger, garlic. Sauté till it's golden brown. Now add tomatoes and sauté it. Now it's time to add all the spices. Add turmeric, add coriander powder, garam masala, red chili powder. Mix it very well. Now add soya nuggets and mix that very well so that masalas are coated into that soya nuggets. Once the masalas are coated well, transfer it into a bowl and let it cool down. Once it has cooled down, now time to add boiled potato, coriander leaves and half a lemon. Now combine all the ingredients very well. And make tikkis out of that. You can make your desired shape. I have kept all the tikkis ready to fry. Now it's time to fry it. Before frying, dip the tikki in corn flour. I have mixed 2 spoon of corn flour and 2 spoon of water. Then mix it with breadcrumbs. Coat the breadcrumbs very well. You can even give 2 coats. Now fry it in a hot oil. Once it has perfectly cooked from one side, flip it off and cook it from other side too, till it's nice golden brown and crispy. My tikkis are ready. I'll remove it from oil and it's ready to serve. And our perfect tea time snack is ready. You can enjoy it with your tea. You can serve it with
ketchup or any chutney of your choice. The green chutney will go very well. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and do consider subscribing. Do share this video. I'll be back with another interesting video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum.